This video is about making the Circus Party Room at Level Up Arcade. For this project, we incorporated the neon green, purple, and the arrow pointing up that's in the Level Up logo and throughout the rest of the arcade. For this project, I had the help of Kevin, Lisa, and Jack.
We're off the Level Up. I got my trusty sidekick here.
Sidekick!
I don't want to be a sidekick.
You're a sidekick.
No, I'm not.
Good morning, here we are. There's Kevin.
He is charged.
There's Jack. Here's Rosalind. We got a couple people joining us soon. This is gonna be the circus room. Here we go. We got Rosalind to work here. I got a weak primer. That's what I've been told. Well,
this is
a coffee break. It's a coffee break.
Is this a union gig? Oh, I didn't know.
We're united,
united in
trying to get this done. Hello, Lisa.
Hi.
Here's our update this afternoon. We've painted all of these walls gray.
Jack and Kevin.
I haven't painted anything. All right, here we are on day one and Level Up. There's Lisa in the background there, checking out some of our work.
So here we are on Tuesday morning in the Level Up circus room. Got a lot of it blocked in. Today we'll be working on these walls. Day two, there's Kevin. Okay, so this is the end of day two.
Say we've been successfully getting stuff done.
I think we're getting it, and then we'll come back in and get the details tomorrow and call it a wrap on the circus room.
We're on day three. I've got a little couple purple ones just going around, and today's gonna be mostly details.
All right, here we are. We're finishing up day three and just putting on final details. Second and third coats.
Watching paint dry. This is the bane of a painter's life.
This is heavy metal, man. This is what, this is like headbanger stuff right here. There you go.
I'd do that if I didn't need to see the chiropractor tomorrow.
Okay, this is day three. It's 6:15. There's Jack. There's Lisa. If you're wondering, yes, I've been wearing the same pair of jeans for 3 days. Here we have a lion.
The tiger
jumping through a purple flames.
And here we have the strong man. Look how strong. Here is the unicycle lady.
We got a tiger that's kind of hidden up there.
Yeah.
The fire breather. Here.
We've got another trapeze artist.
Motorcycle bear. This guy.
The tent. The other guy. Elephant.
Mr. Conductor there. Tiger on a stand. Trapeze artist. Oh, Kevin is trying to get his vaccine at the mall.
Yes.
Right now. Hopefully they have extras, so he was very excited about that. And, that's it. All right, cool. Thanks for watching.
Did you get it?
I got it.
You got it.
We both got
it. Nice. Way to go. See, that is a conclusion that we needed.